Hi, and welcome back to my 21 Gun Saloon. I'm a disabled veteran that likes to make drinks, and I would like to share them with you. Today, I'm going to take this Bitter Truth apricot-flavored liqueur, and I'm going to mix it with Mountain Dew Freedom Fusion, which is a peach lemonade-flavored Mountain Dew. What you will need is 1.5 ounces of your Bitter Truth, and top it off with your Freedom Fusion Mountain Dew. These videos are also my way to honor the memory of the men and women who volunteered or may have been drafted to serve this country. I will now raise my glass and pay my respects to Colonel Charles Murphy. Charles passed away on May 24, 2024, at the age of 87. He retired from the Army with combat tour in Vietnam. He called Virginia home. You may be gone, but you will never be forgotten. Thank you so much for your service. You will be missed. Wow, that's a solid 9.5 out of 10. That's really good. On average, 22 veterans and soldiers take their lives daily. If you're having a mental health crisis and would like to receive help, call Mission 22 at 800-273-8255. These services are free, so call if you need any help. If you have had this drink and would like to rate it, please leave your rating in the comment below. If you would like me to dedicate an episode to a fallen veteran or soldier, email me at my21gunsaloon@gmail.com and I will dedicate it to your fallen hero. If you like the messages behind these videos, please like, subscribe, share them. Please help me spread the message of mental health awareness. I really do appreciate each and every one of you. Since these episodes contain alcohol, please drink responsibly and do not drink and drive. Thank you and have a great day.